There is a house up on Smith Hill where the people's work is done. But it's filled with chooches and stunads. It's the house of conniving bums. Rhode Island legislators say they're working for us all, but all they ever seem to do is waste our tax scuttle. Now the only thing politicians need is a back room for pulling strings, doing deals and quid pro quos. It's easy, bada boom, bada bing. Matty Elmo, tell your boom body not to do what they have done. Make every dollar of sin and misery at the house of conniving bums. So Rhode Island voters, when the election comes, don't beat your folks, vote out these dopes from the house of conniving bums.